Hello and welcome to this week's discussion on the football season, which starts this weekend. So I hope you're all tuned in now. It's been going all day. I've been asking questions thanks to Mr. Prem News. So if you're on Twitter and you're not following, Notts County versus Sheffield United. Old Warsaw boy Fabian Brandy will be in action for Sheffield, so don't forget that date should all be in your diaries. The 2nd of August, the Football League starts. So as I said, I sent these, Mr. Prem News sent out a nice tweet for me, which got lots and lots of responses as the day's gone on. That's why it took so long. So this is from all day. I've been receiving these tweets. I'm going to read them all out and I'm going to answer them all if I possibly can. So I'm going to start with the first tweet I received of Trevor 95. So Trevor D 95. No, sorry, that's not a tweet. That's another tweet. The first tweet is from SK Vajana. So SK Vajana. So that's JANNER. So do you think Robin Van Persie can carry on form from last season under a new manager? So really, it's first thing, I think yes, you can carry on that form, Van Persie. Manager shouldn't have too much effect on the way he performs. Maybe the playing style will change a little bit, but overall in the general the general way it goes, it shouldn't have too great an effect, although it always does. It can change the He was everything for Spurs last season, and let's just hope that if they do lose him, they're able to replace him. So Dardo could come in and could be a small replacement for what they're losing, at least the goals part. But I think they might lose positions. It depends how good the likes of Everton and Liverpool do. But I think generally they're still going to be around that 5th, 6th place in the Premier League, looking for Europa League. But as terms of touching distance of Champions League, it's probably going to drop if they do lose Gareth Bale. Next one. So, what's your prediction for the top scorer next season? Again, a couple of these, so I'll give you all shout-outs. This was from Tony Fatboy. Let's hope that's not true, Tony. What's your prediction, say, for top scorer? I'm probably going to say, I would say Luis Suarez, but his ban at the beginning of the season is going to probably hinder that a little bit. Gareth Bale, if he's probably in the Premier League, then I think he would be the top scorer. But my honest opinion is he won't be. So I'm going to say prediction for top scorer next season. I think Giroud could be up there. I think especially if Arsenal don't sign Suarez. If they do, then probably, again, you're not going to see Giroud's top scorer. But I'm going to go probably with Van Persie to be next season top scorer. So again, Benteke could be right up there. But I'm going to go with a safer option, if I'm all honesty, and say that Van Persie. But I think you're kind of, not surprised one, but the lower ranked team to get a top scorer could be Benteke from Aston Villa, even though probably expect them to be down the wrong end of the table again. Now another one, nice championship one here. Who do you think will be joining the Premiership from the Championship next season? This will be the last question I'll quickly answer before we finish this first stream. And that is, who do you think will be joining... Let's say, I just said it, didn't I? So, the three teams I'm expecting to be promoted is QPR. I think QPR will win the league. Okay, it didn't gel last season, but at the same time, the quality in the Premier League really hindered that and stopped that from happening. So I'm going with QPR to win the league. I think Watford second. Again, I think they've brought in a few of those players that I had last season. I expect Troy Deeney to be scoring a high amount of goals as well. And I think Watford, with that being so close last season, I think they'll be in second place. And playoffs, and say it's anybody's game. It's a gamble on who you go for. But I'm probably going to go with the... Nottingham Forest. Nottingham Forest to get promoted for the playoffs. They've been there enough, failed enough. I mean, it's their turn to get promoted. But I think it will be a gamble. The top, probably the four playoff teams I'm thinking are going to be Wigan, Nottingham Forest, Leicester, and definitely them three I think are going to be in the playoffs. So again, any other team could be any number of sides, because it's such a close league. You know, you're talking from down, I'm expecting another really close season, so I wouldn't be surprised if it's some kind of shock team, maybe even a team coming up from the other league, but I personally expect that Nottingham Forest will make it into the Premiership. Leeds are going to be one up there. Middlesbrough could be another team. Bolton could be in the playoffs. I think they've got they had a good learning experience last season. Blackburn as well have got to be seen as one of those teams. Sheffield Wednesday maybe could just get it together, but I'm going with QPR, Watford, and the other team I said to get into that